Filling material consists of natural and synthetic agents that we inject into the various layers of the skin based on where the patient has volume loss. Traditionally, we use the neurotoxins, Botox and Dysport, for the upper face, and filling material primarily just for this lower face area. Now we've actually found that patients get better results overall, you know, better aesthetic enhancement if we treat both of those areas.
I wanted to have filling material done because for as long as I can remember, people have always said, you look tired, or you don't look like you've had enough sleep, and I didn't like hearing that anymore. And I asked Rebecca about filling under the eyes, and she told me what she could do for me. I said I wanted to have a look that was not plastic, that was natural, and something that would help me to look well rested. And she accomplished that, I think, very well.
So younger patient might come in more for revolumizing in the lips, a little bit of cheek enhancement, and treatment of the genetic volume loss, you know, underneath the eyes. An older patient might come in for overall facial revolumizing. We treat the temples, the cheeks, and that perioral distribution.
I had filling material done under my eyes in the tear trough, I think they call it. They said it would last from 1 to 3 years, which I think is fantastic. The results, I think, are awesome. And I would recommend this to anyone that would want to come in and do this. It has, I think, helped me feel better.
If filling material is something that you're interested, what I highly recommend is scheduling a consultation. Come in and spend about 30 to 45 minutes with one of our aesthetic consultants, and they'll be able to give you a really good idea of which type of filling material is best for your particular indication.